Oh, wow. That's actually pretty nice. You know what? Fuck it. I'll take it. No.
If he took more than one shot, you're
using it. Alright, that's material too, so that doesn't apply to this. Never mind. Thanatos. They both have barrel fives already. Face these guys. My mic's picking up? Good. Also, sorry for anyone who was waiting a while. It took longer than I thought it would.
Now,
while I'm here, I might as well sell this, because I got a better alternative. Though it might take a while for me to upgrade this one. It's already better than that hunter's shotgun. Yeah, sell that. God, the fumes from that bug spray. Ugh. I'm having trouble breathing from that shit. Ugh. Hold on, I'm gonna open my window wider. Ugh. Get some more oxygen in here. Okay. I think that's good. Zirkov, there we go. No, that's not it. Crimson Death, yeah, there we go. You done? Good. Probably should have waited longer to go in here with the fumes of the stuff we just sprayed. There we go. Alright, having the window open does help a bit. Not that much, though. Come on. I think their shots are throwing off mine. Finally got you, you fucker. Oh, come on. Can I get him from here? Not with a crit. God, the fire rate on the Skull Masher in this game is abysmal. Honestly, I don't think it's even worth keeping. What do I want to re-equip instead? So much shit that I don't need. Should I use that instead? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, that'll be my corrosive lance weapon. Whoa, shit. Good try. Oh, great. More rocketeers. Oh, you're pissing me off. I am playing horribly right now, and I apologize for to any viewers I may eventually have. Good arm. Fucking stay still. Holy shit. There we go. Okay, I can't even. Ah, fuck it. Whoops, not what I meant to do, but whatever. Maybe I can be harassed a little less from back here. Oh, you cheeky bastard. Gotcha. God damn it. Here. My favorite sniper perch. Jesus Christ. Better after now that I've had some food in my stomach. Yep, I'm on the right scene. That sway to it. Alright, stay still, shit stain. Or don't. Whatever. There we go. Oh, there you are. All right. Looks like just one left. Yep. Now, whether more will spawn after I kill him is another thing. Oh, hi. Guess that's it for that round. material grade. Nice. That's pretty good. It is the final challenge, yes, but I ain't doing it yet. Sorry. Good thing no gear drops in there. Ah. Allergies are fun. Not at all. Over here? No, I'm full again. Jesus. To all of that. Maybe from those fumes. Closing my window entirely wasn't the smartest idea. There we go. Open it back up a little bit. Oh, God, those fucking fumes. Pleasant smell, I'll say that. Alright. Am I missing anything else? This area, anyway. All right.
mine. Did I already check over here? I think I did. Yeah. Any gear over here? No. I win. Yeah, yeah. There we go. Okay. I need to turn down the volume on this. Jesus, it's a little loud for me. Ow. Up, but whatever. Oh god, they're all using shock weapons. That figures. Okay. There we go. I see you. There we go. You done moving yet? Good. Whoops, that was terrible shooting on my part. There we go. Now I'll have a safer spot to snipe from. Somewhat. Some of this? Come on now. Good morning. Jesus. Thank you.
Oh, you stop throwing off my shots. Finally. Alright, time to get up here. Oh, there you are. Jesus. Getting barraged with shock bullets right now. And dead. Another one down. Just this asshole left, at least for this wave. Oh, that's all of them. Sweet. Oh, full on gear already. Yeah. I suffer a little bit on damage and accuracy. A little bit. It's a price, Marcus. But they're good. Anything? No? All right. Can I get the... Yes, I can. Good. Picked up at least half of it, I'd say. And I'm full on stuff again. Alright. Ouch.
Wanna shoot a lot of bullets really fast? Blondov has your needs covered.
Nothing worth hitting that one. I got this earlier. I don't really need it, though. It's really nice, don't get me wrong. But it's Material 3, and my explosive doll sniper is Material 1, so it's not going to be useful. For that, at least. No, I'm not a fan of double anarchies. Like, they're great. Super powerful, but they're not my thing. I've already said that a million times, though, so, you know. Nice. Alright, that's... there. Sell that thumper as soon as I find it. There it is. I'm probably gonna be level 50 before I start playthrough 2. I would wait on doing the DLCs if it wasn't for the fact that I'm in a hurry to be able to start streaming VL2. Alright, what else am I missing from this? Ah. Give me the money, Jesus. Stuff I missed up there. And over here. I'm full again anyway. Jesus. And they dropped a ton of gear. That's for sure. Sure, Marcus, sure. Though that basically is my philosophy for sniping in this game. Semi-auto and shoot as soon as you've got the cursor on them. Or at least where you think is the head will be. Don't try to make it sure that it's gonna hit, because you'll be able to follow up with another shot very quickly if you're using semi-auto snipers. That's my basic philosophy for it. Alright. Anything else that I'm missing? Doesn't look like it. Maybe over here, I don't know. I guess there's something. Oh no, that's just something. What the hell is that? Well, whatever. Agreed, Lilith. Now I'll probably stop by one area that I, with a chest I haven't gotten. Actually two, now I think about it. That's what was hitting me. I didn't even notice there was a badass psycho there. I'm an idiot. But that's alright. There we go. Well, thanks to that shock barrel. Thanks to that one asshole exploding the shock barrel. It's gonna be a little bit more of a pain in the ass. Maybe I can go up this way? Maybe not. Okay. Of course not. God damn it. Would have been nice to be able to use that shock barrel as a, something to jump up there with. There's grenade jumping, but this isn't exactly an even surface, so that makes it harder. Best I can do is just do this. Okay, what is it? No? It's a thumper? Yeah, I'll probably throw it. Let's see. Yeah. Shit, I didn't want to pick it back up. Get out of my inventory. Jesus. Alright. Huh. Not the right material grade for that Vladov shotgun I picked up. One more chest in this area that I want to raid. What the hell kind of handling was that? Borderlands handling. In other words, basically has no handling at all. To take the long way all the way back. Nah. I kinda have some weapons to mess around with anyway right now, so let's alright. Open willow tree, screen share. Yes, I want to allow it. I'd like to perpetually allow it. Jesus Christ. All right, what do I have? What do I want to start with, actually? Yeah, start with the level 34 stuff. Dahl and Malwan. All right, body 3, mag 4, barrel 5, sight 4, stock 4, accessory, Malawan volcano, material, Malawan 1, quality 3. That's what we're starting with. Now, from this, I can literally only get the stock 5. But a stock 5 will be a little nicer than a stock 4. Alright. Let's delete that. Now, let's give this a stock 5. And it's still just going to be a fearsome volcano. Alright. Now what? Let's mess around with this hellfire. Patrol SMG. Body 1, mag 2, barrel 1, sight 4, stock 1, Mellowon Hellfire, Mellowon 1. That's what we're starting with. Pretty bad. Yeah. Alright. This has something decent on it. Some decent stuff. How about this? Ah. Oh, that's Material 3. That one. Never mind. This one isn't. Okay. Might just be able to use this one. Body 5. Mag 3. Barrel 3 twisted. Stock 5, which gives the same amount of tech as stock 3, so. Alright. That's what we've got now. I think Sight 4 is a bit much. Sight 2? Alright. That I think I'm happy with. Alright, does this have anything? No. Alright. Why was I holding on to this anyway? I don't remember. Quality 3. Alright, now this I give. Body 5, mag 3, barrel 3 twisted, sight 2, stock 5, and still combustion hellfire. There we go. Now this, body 5, mag 3, barrel 3 twisted, sight 1, stock 5, explosive, Mellowon 3. That's what that is currently. This gives jack shit. It was worth looking at. At least. Alright. Now. Doll. Basically nothing. Yeah, there's nothing to look at. Next is forgot I got that Vladov shotgun. Yep. And ignore that stuff. How about TDR? Move on to that. Is there anything I can even... Oh, yeah. Combat rifle. TD or 3. Quality 4. Body 5. Barrel 5. Mag 3. Sight 2. Stock 4. Accessory intense. Yep. Now this gives, well, a Sight 3. I kind of prefer that to a Sight more than any other Sight. Even when it isn't an elemental weapon. Come to think of it, does it really make sense to have Intense over a Fire one? God, I want to use the Intense accessory, but it
doesn't make as much sense. Damn it. Conundrums.
I'll stick with intents. It's not gonna make that much difference, really. Alright, this a site 3, still an intense cobra. Because only the site changed. Is there anything else in... Nope. Alright. Let's do... S&S. Now, there's... Oh, right. I have two Thanatoses. Alright. Machine pistol. SNS-1. Body-5, obviously. Mag-3 Thanatos. Barrel-5. Sight-4. Action-3. Accessory. Corrosive. There's our current Thanatos. Alright. From this, I can get an action 5. That's it. But that increase in fire rate will be worth it. Even with the decreased tech. Ugh. Oh well. Still a caustic Thanatos. Now, assault shotgun, SNS-3, body-1, mag-3A, barrel-2, sight-none, stock-1, shock. That's the worst of the two, but either way. All right. Body-5. Sight-5 is a bit much. I guess I prefer it to no sight at all. Barely. Now, about the barrel. I think barrel-1 will be slightly more accurate. Yeah. That's worth it to me. Alright. Body-5. Barrel-1. Sight-5. Yeah. It's still a static shotgun, but it's a little bit better. Alright. Well, overall. Well, that's it for that. Save. All right. Reopen Borderlands. After this next armory run, I'll be able to move on to the Claptrap DLC. Yay!
Traveler. There are new missions available on the T-Bone Junction bounty board.
I don't care, Claptrap. Holy shit. Got a shotgun of every element. Nice.
Atlas believes in customer service above all else, though all sales are vital.
Yeah, Atlas. Oh, that's a beautiful hellfire. Alright. Lilith. That's why we're in a car. No one cares, Clapass. No one cares. And I missed that jump. There we go. Sure if I've ever gotten anything useful from the in-town chests in playthrough one. At the very least in this playthrough, anyway. I'm sure I've gotten some useful stuff from other playthroughs of this game. I've played this game a lot.
Look at all this stuff.
No. No. I don't think I've gotten anything useful from the chests in this town in this playthrough. All right, Marcus. Like Christmas indeed. Ooh. All right. That's not bad. No, it'll be too much of a pain in the ass to get donors for it. There we go. All right.
chest that you
slow found. Traveler! There are new missions available on the T-Bone Junction Bounty Board.
Oh god, I am gonna love killing you. I love killing those fuckers in the next DLC. So fucking annoying. There we go. My targets for shit as usual. There we go. Really? The invisible textures in this game are weird. Gotcha. Well, maybe not invisible, but that one was just weird. Okay then. Didn't mean to pick that up, but whatever. Ouch. Second, I was excited, and then I was like, no. Oh well. Crimson Lance chest, yay!
Let's see what we've got.
Nothing there. No. No. Is that site? That's a site 3. Yes, I will take that.
Let's get some wheels.
There we go. Don't think I need to stop at any of the chests in this area. I could, but knowing my luck, there'll probably be something amazing in one of them. Because I didn't check them, but whatever. Just not in the mood. Wanna get this shit done. Okay. That's a good... You know what? I haven't used this in a while. Screw it. Formidable enemy, the medic, the combat medics? No. They're just really fucking annoying. Of a phase walk, admittedly.
Let's get out of here.
I'm mostly just sick of this DLC. Oh my god. Lead my targets to shit. Either way, they're dead. Oh, hi.
worth it for my incendiary shotgun. Might have some good parts. Might. That seemed like a little bit of a delayed reaction. Felt like it anyway. Maybe it wasn't. Reload. Combat. Ah. Alright, at least I can get this guy. Nice try. There we go. Yeah. That wasn't so bad. That weapons chest over here. Alright. Well, the traveling weapons chest, I should call it. This stuff is worth it. I didn't even bother checking because I know it just from looking at it. For 2 seconds. Alright, guys, come on. There's another guy, and he's taking forever. He's stuck under the fucking bridge. Or whatever this shit is. Moron.
Yes, feel it.
Hey, moron. Come over this way. Seriously. Screw this. He's pissing me off, so I'm gonna just... There. I'll get more grenades as I go. Okay. Didn't mean to pick it up, but hey, I can sell it for a decent amount. Why not? Trooper. There we go. I want. Keyword might. I hope it does.
Something better.
Yeah.